Yo, welcome back to another vlog. We're in Stockholm again, since I live here, as you all may know. And Sam and Henke need to travel up to get here and do stuff. So here is Sam, here is Henke, and here is their apartment. No, not apartment. Their hotel room that they're gonna stay at. And here is Henke.
Yo, guys.
As you also may know, Henke is not in the vlogs as much as we are. And that's kinda... that's how it is, you know. But so a little tour. They got a TV, a little thing here, bed, kitchen, and here's the toilet, but it's occupied since Sam's in it. Maybe we should break in. Sam, is the toilet nice?
Super nice.
Super nice. So yeah, also Vans, if you see this, Henke also got Vans, new Vans now. And I need to get new ones as well, because if you can see, mine are like dirty and stuff, so I need to fix it. But yeah, we'll update you soon.
Hello, hello, hello. We are on the way to a secret little thing. We will probably tell you later what it is, but I won't do it now. We are a bit late, kind of a rush here. That's what's up. See you there. Bye.
De nominerade till årets grupp är följande. First Aid Kit. Galantis. Hovet. Noted.
Ja, gillar ni att dansa?
De nominerade till årets dans, de är... Bella Boo. Galantis. Noted.
My mama called me crying. Why you broken up to no good? Sorry. Ma, you know I really been trying to do everything.
Yo, so we're back at the Henke's and Sam's hotel room. So, as you said, we were going to an event earlier.
Secret event! That's yeah. Not secret anymore!
Like, yeah, I know it's the same vlog, but we're nominated for an award at the P3 Gold, P3 Guld in Swedish, as the dance of the year and the group of the year. But yeah, we're back here. Might take a beer or something and get fucking wasted. Yeah, fun thing. We were at Max, it's like fast food chain in Sweden. But so when we were sitting there, some... like girls, like in our age, I think they were like 18, went up to us. Yeah, they knew about us and it was super fun. And it was a fun moment, like people usually don't recognize us in that way in Sweden, since we're not that big. So shout out to all of you, since you knew the song, you knew us, and it was super fun. So I don't know what's up next. We're gonna vlog tomorrow. We have a meeting tomorrow at 2 p.m. and the awards is in January. So we're so hyped about that, just to see how it goes, and you're so excited for the nomination. It's gonna be broadcasted on national TV here in Sweden, so it's gonna be super fun. See you tomorrow.
Nice, Henke, nice! Nice.
Thinking about you. As I'm lying next to someone else, drinking without you, doesn't fix me, but it kinda helps. Oh, I still wish we could go back to
the room. Oh, what? Sam!
Do you get this on camera? Okay, this is the other member in Noted. Tobias Samuelsson.
My name is Sebastian. So this f- newspaper in f- southern Sweden wrote a f- up article about us. They wrote it. So this is Tobias Samuelsson. They messed up like our names because my name is Samuel. Blah, 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 blah. You get it. And then for some reason they called me Sebastian. Really weird.
You can go to Note the Music Indonesia and check their Instagram post. You can see my breakfast there. Full stop. There was the ending.
This is where we make our tracks.
So if you wanna get like a good crisp at the top, you can take this chainsaw and just...
This is how we make a really tight track. Switched outfits.
Yep.
Going out to do some more photos.
Good boys.
Yo.
Yo. So Henke and Sam are leaving now. So am I. Bye.
So we are done for this time in Stockholm.
It was super fun at the nomination party. It yeah. Feels really good that we're nominated. It was like. It came for a shock for us since we didn't know anything or expect anything.
Yeah.
So, thank you Peter Gold for the award nominations. So,
thank you for watching. Yeah.